The LGBT nominees for the 61st Stones Annual Grammy Awards were plentiful, so the odds were that delivered in a big way. For many artists, this was exactly the case. Brandi Carlile scored 3 wins each, but they weren't the only openly LGBT artists bringing home music's top prize. Awardees artists, read on to find out.